I honestly wouldn't mind the comment, especially if this person is someone I don't know.
If that was the case, I would just ignore him or her, because I know who I really am.
I wouldn't react negatively right away. I would listen to that person, and I'd see where they're coming from, and try to assess myself.
Mas mag-focus ako sa positive comments rather than the negative comments.
Just ignore it, because if you know yourself talaga, wala talagang mangyayari, di ba? Because you should always believe in yourself and isipin mo, are you really that kind of person? No naman, di ba?
Basta stick to your core and to your values. Sa lahat ng ginagawa mo, I think you're good to go.
And just let them be, kasi yun yung perspective nila. So, since nagpapakatotoo din lang ako, well, nasa kanila na yun kung papaniwalaan yung sa akin, side or what.